The everyday operations of large-scale companies are complicated and involve actions taken by multiple departments such as production, purchasing, sales, marketing, IT, and many more. All these departments work together in conjunction to run the processes in the organizations. The processes running in each of these departments generates large quantities of data that get stored in the back end of the IT systems. Consider the warehouse refillment process of a supermarket. The operations occurring during the refilling would make entries in the event log with certain minimum details that includes at least a case ID, an activity description, and a timestamp. An event log is a collection of traces, and every trace is a sequence of activities belonging to a particular case. The events within the log are usually recorded in the chronological order of occurrence. Such an event log can be parsed case by case to create a visual model that represents the entire order refill process as a whole. The technique of transforming an event log into a process model showing us various relations between the activities is called process discovery. To know more about process mining techniques and how it can improve operations, visit www.processmining.org. Happy process mining!